his line by Trevor Aylott's chip, which opened the scoring in the 40th minute. 10 minutes into the second half, Russell Osman lunging into a late tackle on Frank Bunn, and Ipswich going two down to Aylott's penalty. 6 minutes from time, John Walk set up Trevor Putney to reduce the deficit, but for Ipswich, it was too little, too late.